Obviously, one of the key components of the Black Widow character is this enigmatic past, which is still affecting and defining her. But it seems at the end of this movie, at least, she's perhaps a little more receptive to maybe people knowing a bit more what that entails. So would you, as an actress, be interested in going there and exploring that and realising it on film? Or do you think perhaps some things are a bit left undefined and it could perhaps rob the character of some very intriguing mystery?
Well, you'll get more of Widow's backstory in Avengers 2 also.
Really?
Yeah, you were.
Scoop.
And I think her backstory is, I mean, she has a rich, rich past, as you already described. She's, she definitely comes from a really dark past. You know, I think she's kind of had to be sort of, she's had to sort of desensitize or dehumanize in a way to be able to do and see some of the things that she's, seen and participated in willingly. And I think probably most people that have that kind of job description, a mercenary, they do. But I think she's just sort of now grappling with the fact that she may be experiencing some trauma from that, or at least that she has feelings about the things that she might, maybe she doesn't sleep so well at night, and it's just sort of hitting her now that she's kind of been, acting as a sort of, gun for hire, and that in doing that, she's never really made any active choices, and that kind of, it's sort of like the rug has been kind of pulled from under her feet. So I think more interestingly would probably be to discover her, to follow the progression of that story and, bring her back home or see where that kind of leads to. But of course, that's all in my imaginary next installment. None of that's really been, we've thrown the ball around a little bit, but nothing is in the works right now for that.